This is a great stretch for the upper back and neck area. Start just as I am, sitting back on your feet, and then bring your head to the floor as close as you can get it to your knees. Coming up on your toes can be helpful here. Hold your heels. Here's the pose. Start to bring your hips forward, and you're going to get a big stretch. You decide how far you go. Breathe. Come out of the pose, hips go back. Inhale, bring your torso up.